Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Good. I'm so proud to hear the legacy of wonderful students of my father's in the last three or four pieces. And now we're going to have what happened after my father retired. My father, I think, was the poster child for retirement. Because what he did is he helped found the Pacific Symphony. He's one of the founding members. It's the second, you know, orchestra in Los Angeles where the guys actually make money and live. He wrote three orchestral study books. And he, this is all without a computer, amazingly enough. And he did lots of chamber music. He committed himself to so many causes. So what I'm going to do now is play pieces, whether even he played them, whether he was even invited to play them. So, I mean, he would play it at every family gathering, in the restaurants, in a Catholic church, or at a funeral. My God, it's a little embarrassing, but he was just a total ham. This sort of self-deprecating man had a huge ham bone in him. So, he and I, you know, I'm his daughter and all that stuff. And so we got along really well. I mean, we had a couple problems when I changed to the German clarinet. He says, but we're Jewish. But then I said, but they drive Mercedes in Israel. So, I always had the last word. So it was he was the most wonderful man in the world, I mean, I have to say. Now, after I played these two Jewish pieces, which I didn't practice actually, but who cares, we're going to have a quartet with Dr. James Lithens. He's playing first clarinet. And we're having Dave Gilman on second, and Don Vlasic on bass. And I'm playing third. It's okay. This is the seat where my father relegated to himself at the age of 88. He was doing really well before, and this was his kind of group that would go around playing libraries, and we would play, you know, anywhere basically for a couple of bucks. Now, just as long, you know, as we got a little something. One of the founding members is Bunk Gardner, who is here today, hopefully. Are you here, Bunk? You're not here. We pissed off because we used another bass player. Okay. And I have to also thank his wonderful life companion for the last 10 years, Molly Zucker, and his little adopted son, Barry Coco. And it was just a wonderful thing. My father would teach everybody for free, basically. So this is, we get a kind of a nice homely quartet and two pieces that I didn't practice. Thank you so much.
Was the husband.
Hasidic dance. And now this is the piece that he brought everywhere with him in his clarinet case. Tanzanetta, grandmother's case.
Thank you.